Mr. Munchie, did something go wrong?
Hello and welcome. I'm Hayden Dingman from PC World, and this is SOMA, the latest game from developer Frictional. You might know Frictional from their previous horror games, Amnesia and Penumbra. The sequence I'm going to be showing off today is about 20 or 30 minutes into the game. Frictional asked us to please do not spoil the beginning, so I'm going to oblige them. So here we are. We're playing the part of one Simon Jarrett, and he's trapped on an underwater base known as Pathos 2. Like Amnesia and Penumbra, Soma is also sort of a horror game, or at least it's heavily reliant on atmosphere. So I'm for the most part going to sit back, shut up, and just play the game with minimal commentary. Suffice it to say, I think the game is really good.
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
Down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down. Service console optimum 3, including pilot seat, activated.
Thank you.
What was that? Hey, can you hear me?
And that soul-crushing nightmare seems about as good a place as any to stop. Again, this is Soma, the latest game from Amnesia developer Frictional. I highly recommend it. I think it's one of the best science fiction games I've played, up there with System Shock 2. It feels in a lot of ways like something you'd expect to see on classic Twilight Zone or maybe Outer Limits. Not quite as scary as Amnesia, but great in a different way. And that's about it. I'm Hayden Dingman from PC World, and thanks for joining me today.